Just tell him I'll be right there.
No problem, sir.
Hey, Brian, I appreciate you coming in so early. The truth is that the last couple of months have been real tough on the company, and I'm afraid we have to make some cuts. I'm really sorry, Brian. I wish it didn't have to be this way. But I know you're going to land on your feet.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I got delayed. I'm sorry.
So the big meeting. How did it go?
Yeah, it was good. It was
good.
What's wrong?
Yeah, I just got a lot on my plate right now. That's all.
Okay. Well, cheer up,
because 1 week away at your favorite cabin with your family awaits. How close are you? Hello?
Yeah. I'm here, honey.
Honey, about the trip.
Bailing.
No, I'm not bailing. It's just...
We've been playing this trip for what?
I know. Months.
I'm sorry. I've been
looking forward to spend time with everyone, too. But I don't have a choice, sweetheart.
You know what, Zach? Barely gets to see you as it is. He even told me how much he was looking forward to you teaching Mouse Swim. Now what do I tell him?
This meeting today, it was nothing more than cattle prod from Goldstein. We lost two major clients this month. He's pissed. He's pushing us all to work double time.
I don't have any choice, sweetheart.
And what about your family, Brian? Do you ever think about us?
No, Leah, that's not fair.
No, I'm trying my best here.
Yeah, except you are not trying where it counts. Anyway,
don't forget the Cancer Society donation check this week. $25,000 for the gala opening. All right?
Look, I am sorry, truly, and I love you.
Yeah, I'll get Zach to call when we arrive.
Okay.
Time for ice cream?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Thank you.
my buddies. Come on.
Yeah.
Seriously, Sammy, come on, bud. Come on, baby.
I can't believe you're not in jail.
Me either. Relax.
My name is Mr. Parker. I'm calling in regards to the position you have advertised today in the newspaper.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it is. Okay, and is that's annually? Okay. Hey, Julie, it's Brian.
Yeah.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I know. News travels fast, though.
Yeah, is he in?
Oh. Tuesday, huh?
I'll call him next week. No worries.
Great.
Yeah, hi, Mr. Donnelly, please.
Well, that's why I'm calling. Maybe anything available right now? Maybe we could sit down and maybe lunch, dinner, next few days. An hour?
Charity checks, you know?
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks, though.
All right, man. I got a dash.
No worries.
It was great seeing you again.
No worries. Thanks for the time. Good luck with the new company.
Sure enough. Take care of yourself.
Bye.
Bunch of garbage. I won't get any money for this shit. You know, you gotta stop this crap, man. And you have to stop being such a control freak pussy. You know, ever since we were kids, you've been calling me that. So how about Brooke? What about her? You know she broke up with her college boyfriend and is on the market again. Come on, man. You're Jesse McAllister. Put two and two together. Yeah, Brooke's a stuck-up bitch. No, we're both shallow and harsh. I know she's beautiful, though. What about you, huh? You ever actually gonna man up? Ask someone out for once?
My time will come.
Yeah, you're gonna be waiting a lot longer if you don't actually change something. Like, hit the juice. You look like, one of those chess kids. But skinnier.
You know Bill Gates was on the chess team, right?
Whatever.
Hey, you need to stop doing this, man.
It's easy for you to say, Richie Rich. What do you care?
Here. Take it. It's like $200. It's a lot more than you get for this bunch of junk. Please, Jesse. Please, just take it. My parents are loaded. What do I care? Thanks. Cool.
Hey, Ken. How are you, man? Thanks for calling back.
Yeah, no problem.
Truth is, Ken, I hit a bit of a snag. Looks like I'm going to have to dip into that portfolio, you know, to cover the bills and all.
Yeah. And this economy seems to be the norm. So,
right.
What are we talking to you, Brian, cash-wise?
I don't know, maybe just a bridge, $10,000 a month for maybe, I don't know, 3 months. I got a $25,000 check I got to pay to the Cancer Society Fund at the end of the month. You know how hell the end is.
Yeah, so 50 grand or so.
I don't know, I was thinking maybe we could free up an extra 100 grand just in case.
I'm in your portfolio right now, and it looks like most of your holdings were lost when the corporate stock bombed.
What are you talking about? Can it hit me that hard?
I figure if you dump the rest of your holdings for under market value, I could probably dig up about $75,000 for you.
Shit, is that it?
I can drop 10 grand tomorrow, but the rest...
You kidding me? 4 months?
I have to warn you, Brian. If you do this, the bank is going to target you as a potential bankruptcy in their eyes, and they could look into seizing all assets.
Yeah, I know how it works, Ken. But thanks for the heads up. Go ahead and do what we discussed, yeah? I'll give you a call in the morning.
And Brian, try to relax and have a drink on me, pal.
I'm way ahead of you, Ken.
Hey, McAllister.
What do you want, guys?
I want my rent for last month.
I get the rest of it at the end of the month.
Say hi to your mom for me.
Hey, Jess. You're home early. This is Chuck. He's new in town. Teenagers.
I guess you're having a bad day too, huh?
I know you.
Really?
Yeah. You from around here?
Yeah, I used to be. Grew up in Fifth.
Oh, yeah? What high school you go to?
A while ago, man. Brown. Class of 91.
No fucking way, man. Same as me.
Same year?
Yeah.
It's Jimmy, right?
Yeah.
Jimmy Moran.
Yeah.
Goddamn, you've changed.
You're, Parker, right?
Yeah, Brian. This your place?
Yeah, my place.
Nice. Small world, man.
How you been?
Tough day, man.
Yeah. Uh-huh. What happened? Money or women? Well, I can tell you're not the drinking type, so it's either one of two things. Money or women?
I got laid off today. Can you believe that? Laid me up.
Sorry to hear that. You married? See the wedding ring. You got a wife?
Yeah, I got a wife.
How'd she take it?
I didn't tell you, Jim. Didn't tell you yet.
Smart man. Well, it could be worse. You could be allergic to alcohol.
Damn.
It's on me. Cheers.
Get paid, don't they?
Yeah, they do when I pay.
Jesse. Jesse!
You should have seen my pup's face when I showed him my house up on, Lakeview.
Oh, you have a house in Lakeview? Fucking A, man.
Well, you're right. It's not cheap as long as I can make the payments, right? Mm-hmm. Well, I guess, Jimmy, I got about 3 months. 3 months before this whole fucking thing blows up in my face. Okay, but my house went bankrupt, you know. Not pretty, man. Not pretty. It's helping everybody, my mother, all of us. I can't put them through that, you know. Can't tell them about it.
That's brutal. You see that side of town? Used to be a couple shitty houses no one liked to look at. A couple weed dealers, some old-time bikers, nothing too bad. And now, every day, another guy's getting hooked on meth. Another dude goes bankrupt. Another chick's selling her ass for drugs. It's a cancer, man. And it grows, and it grows, and it grows until it takes over. The city's dying, man. I don't want to be around to see a flatline. I don't know. I like it here. Why wouldn't you? When your folks are rich, they'll make sure you go to a good university and get a good job.
You go to school too, you know.
What are you buying?
No, but they have these programs.
For poor kids, right?
It's not just poor kids.
Now, I have other plans. Oh. No. I guess she's on her way up.
Who?
Terry Engelford.
What?
What do you mean Terry Engelford's on her way up?
Dude, you've been in love with her since the second grade.
I know I've been in love with her since the second grade. What? Oh, what do I say to her?
Hey, just be cool.
I'm not cool.
Just relax, man.
Shit!
How do I look?
You look okay.
Look okay, how's my breath?
This is not as good.
God.
She was smiling right now.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Here's what I'm gonna do.
All right, I'm gonna help you out.
You got $500 on you? I already told you I'm broke. What do you want?
Give me your wallet. What do you got?
I got 300.
300. You owe me.
All right. I get two more from the ATM.
Yeah. Watch this. Hey, Mickey. Yeah, it's Jimmy. Jimmy Moretti. Yeah. All right, listen up. I want to put 5-1 Indiana on an 8-point spread. Yeah. 5-8. Indiana. Got it? Okay, good.
Can I ask you a question, Jimmy?
Yeah.
You just bet my, $500 away?
No.
That's what it sounded like.
I just turned your $500 into $5,000, my friend.
How'd you do that?
Well, you get
there's one thing you need to know about me, Brian, is that I don't do anything that I'm not going to come out ahead on.
Yeah, I heard that before. It's bullshit.
No, it's not bullshit, okay? You go home, and tomorrow you watch an Indiana game. If the score is in 90-82 Indiana, I'll give you $5,000 out of my own pocket.
Out of your own pocket?
Yeah.
That sounds like a sweet deal. I'm in. So...
Watson goes for the rebound. He takes a guess. Only 15 seconds left in the clock. Morrison makes his move.
Come on, come on, come on.
Is it enough for the black man of the coffin? Yes, and he slams it. And that's it for the
yes.
Coaches, they take the game by.
Hey, Jimmy.
Hey, Brian.
How you been?
Not bad. Oh, yeah, right.
Pow! For real?
For real.
Thought I wouldn't see that again.
Yeah, go on, count it.
4, 5. Thank you.
Thank you. I should help you out, huh?
I'm sure it will, my friend. Thank you. Hey, I'm good. Thanks. I got a meeting. Bank manager. Kind of keep my shit together.
You sure?
Yeah. I have a club soda. I'm still getting over the other night.
There you go. So what are you going to do with your winnings?
I don't know. Maybe pay some bills?
I'll pay some bills. Mm-hmm. How responsible?
You know, I was thinking maybe I could maybe make some more bets if you've got any more leads at us.
Some more leads. Well, I don't know, Brian. Leads like that don't come by too often. We'll see. What are you doing?
Just throwing some numbers, you know.
Yeah.
Might have a bit more cash than I thought. You know, help me out for a while.
Oh, yeah?
Just in case.
It just so happens that I'm working on a little business outside of here.
Really?
Well, let me ask you, Brian. How'd it feel when I turned that 500 into 5,000? It felt pretty good, didn't it? Well, this business I'm working on has the potential of turning 100 grand into 3 in under a week.
Man, come on. One hit?
One hit, one deal.
You know, we just reconnected here, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
A second ago.
Mm-hmm.
You know, that kind of money in one hit, that's all I got. I lose that, I'm done, I'm out.
And what did I tell you before?
I heard you.
Yeah.
What did you say? You don't do anything, you don't come out ahead.
I don't come out ahead.
I understand.
Exactly. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, this bar doesn't look like much, does it?
I like it.
Do you? You should. I bought it for cash. Yeah, 350 grand right after my last deal. No payments, all mine, clear.
I'm impressed.
Yeah, you should be. Now, this business requires a large sum of money. All right? And with me running the bar, you know, I just haven't had the chance to find the cash to jump back in. That's where you come in.
You know, I feel you, but the truth is that, you know, it's,
All right.
I can't afford it right now,
I see. Okay.
And all we need is 100K, all right? I take that money, I put it in the right hands. I'll guarantee you 3x that within a week.
Jimmy,
3x that.
Are you telling me now the deal's gonna come with a fucking guarantee?
Yeah, you're sitting in this bar, okay? I'll give you half ownership right now if this deal falls flat, which it most certainly will not. It will not. Okay? The land alone is worth 300K at least. When's your family come back? A week? What are you gonna tell them?
You selling, Jimmy?
That's right. Importing and exporting. We get our shipment of goods 1 week, we export them back out the next. We're selling a product that's cheaper and better than the competition, something that will always be in demand. We start off small. That works out well. We expand. This is what we call the taste. Flipping your money, that won't be a problem. All right, like I said, give me a week.
Sammy?
Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
So, last night worked out pretty well for you, huh? How was she?
She's unreal. My man. So this is it?
Yeah.
What are you gonna do?
Have the life I deserve. Not the one this town gave me.
Give money a ride.
I got a few bucks. See how far it takes me on the bus?
No, that's not a plan, Jesse.
It's all the plan I need, bro.
You need money and a ride, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I say we hook that up for you. You know, one last time, for old time's sake.
Right, I'm trying to have a fresh start. Okay, I want to leave this town clean. I don't think Jack in a car would be a good
I'll do it.
Right, Sammy.
I'm serious, Jesse. Let's go.
Look after that.
It's in good hands.
So, later, Jimmy.
Yeah. Yeah, I got the investment funds that we talked about. No, no, no. No, you come to me. I don't know. I want my car. Yeah, it's a 71 Dodge Dart. Yeah, black. All right. Yeah, sure. Hold on. So how does this work? Where do I pick up the merchandise? That's the one.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's it.
All right.
Car back.
What? You're the one that wanted to steal it in the first place.
Yeah, I know. I was still gonna return it after, though.
No, dude, it doesn't matter, okay? We'll leave it here and we'll forget about it and the cops will come pick it up.
No. Can you please just fix the tire? It'll take us, what, 5 minutes?
I'm not getting on my hands and knees to fix that piece of crap. Dude, it's really not that big of a deal.
No, this is not a joke, Jesse. I don't do things like this. Can you please just fix the tire and I promise I will take you wherever you need to go.
Okay.
No tire, Jesse.
Dude, what's this? Briefcase?
Jesse!
What?
What's going on?
I was just curious as all. When you left my bar, did you see anything strange?
No, why?
No reason. Just curious. I have to keep all my bases covered, Zilly, you know.
What do you mean, keep your bases covered, Jimmy?
Hey, look, I gotta run. I'll talk soon.
Jimmy? Goldstein.
You fucking asshole.
Can't get to the phone right now. If you're trying to sell something, get lost. For everyone else, you know what to do.
Yeah, Jimmy, hi. This is Brian. I'm just checking in, just see how it's going. Yeah, give me a call when you get this message or as soon as you get a second.
$100,000. What now?
I don't know.
Oh, man. This is amazing. You know, this is life-changing, man. I'll put it back. We're not spending it.
Why not?
No, okay, people who leave $100,000 in an unlocked car are usually the same type of guys that will kill you for taking it.
Come on, Jess. When does $100,000 fall into our lap? Never. Please, man. We need this.
Okay. We only spend a bit, though. Keep your ears open. If you hear anything around town, we're getting rid of it. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's enjoy this.
Stay there. Try and look tough for once. No, I said tough.
That's way better than your other phone.
Drop me off right up front. Thanks.
Shit out of me.
You going somewhere, Jimmy?
No, yeah, I was just about to call you, actually.
I called you a few times, left a bunch of messages.
Oh, really? Well, you know how things get sometimes, right?
Yeah. Your face, what happened?
What?
Your face.
Oh. I just fell down some stairs. Damn rubber soles, you know, just about killed me. Drink. There you go, buddy. Yeah.
So how'd it go?
Oh, yeah. Fine.
Fine?
Yeah.
You're not drinking?
Yeah.
We just, you know, ran into a little wall.
What the fuck are you talking about? Hit a wall? What is that?
Fine. We should be all right, okay? I'm gonna take care of it, okay? Just relax. I gotta take a piss.
Baltimore, how is it this time of year?
I don't know. It's a real shithole. I just got some businesses on.
Business, huh?
Yeah.
What about our business?
What about it?
What do you mean, what about it? What the fuck do you mean, what about it? I got bills to pay. I got my wife. I got my kids back in a few days. What the fuck, Jimmy?
Right, Brian, you're gonna be fine, okay? I'm gonna be back in a few days, okay? Just relax.
But you listen to me. You said a few days. I waited a few days. Now, where the fuck is it?
I might wait.
What the fuck is it, Jimmy?
Back off. Back the fuck up. It wasn't supposed to happen like this, Ryan. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
That's everything I had, Jimmy. We got nothing now.
I know, Brian.
That's everything I had.
I don't know what to fucking tell you, man. The money's gone. All right, it's fucking gone. I don't know what happened. My car got jacked from the drop. Okay, my guy thinks I set him up, but I'm gonna figure this out, Brian, all right? I'm gonna figure this out, but you gotta trust me, okay? But you need to relax.
Okay. You were gonna just, you're gonna skip town once you get out of here.
Brian, everything's gonna work out, okay?
I don't fucking believe this, Jimmy. I don't fucking believe this. Now, what's this bullshit over here? Is this a fucking load of shit from you? What is this?
Come on, Brian. You would do the same thing if you're in my goddamn
shoes. Your fucking shoes. I don't have the first fucking clue what's going on.
What's going on? These guys are...
What's going on?
These guys are for real, Brian.
Let me ask you a fucking question. How do you give $100,000 to people you don't know, Jimmy?
I don't know who took the money. I don't know what you want me to tell you, okay? I don't know. This guy runs a huge drug smuggling ring from South America. I don't know his fucking name, okay? He runs under the radar. He does whatever the fuck he wants, okay? This guy, he's for fucking real, Brian. He's gonna kill me.
Let me kill you.
I heard things.
You heard things, huh? What do you hear, Jimmy? What do you hear?
The last guy who tried to fuck with him wishes he just hung himself. All right, so don't give me this shit right now, Brian, because you have no fucking idea what's going on. No fucking idea. Don't give me the fucking shit.
Thank you.
Jesse.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
You all right, sir?
Yes.
Sir? I need you to shut the engine off and step out of the car for me, please. All right, just hold it right there. Step over here with me, please. Let me guess. Riley's.
Sorry.
Riley's. Riley's Rentals on 4th.
Yeah, Riley's. Yeah.
Yeah, we've been watching them. Seems they've been renting out damaged cars and then taking the repairs on the owners. Sons of bitches. That is rust right there. Don't let them hit you with the bill, okay?
No, I won't, for sure.
Well, it's just a cheap rent. But thanks for the heads up, officer. What are you doing down here anyway?
I'm having one of those days, you know? Just needed a pullover.
I'll tell you what, I'm sure things will turn around.
I hope so. Yeah.
You take care of yourself now.
Will do. Thank you.
Oh, and sir? Try to keep yourself out of trouble.
You too, officer.
Thank you.
What do you want? What do you want?
Are you?
I'm okay.
I am so sorry for the way I acted.
I am too.
I love you. I love you.
And I love you too. Truly I do.
What's wrong?
I just miss you guys, that's all.
Yeah, we miss you too.
Oh, yeah. Put him on, baby.
Okay. Say goodnight to Daddy.
Goodnight, Daddy. I love you.
And I love you too, little man. I love you. I'll see you soon, okay? I promise you. Yeah, put Mommy back on, okay?
Okay.
So cute.
It breaks my heart.
What's that noise?
What noise, honey? It may be bad. Bad service, I don't know. Don't worry.
When I went to bed last night, I was... just wished you were here, you know? Holding me and... just... Is that someone's phone? Right?
Honey. I gotta go, okay? I love you. I love you so much. I love you.
Good night.
Yeah, you called me about the 71 Dodge.
Got $100?
Oh, yeah. Hope so.
Can I see some ID? Nice try.
Pushing all my luck, growing up in a world of make-believe and pretend. So I'll tie on a red cape.
Man,
thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Still watch my stuff.
Do it?
Do what?
Come on, you've been staring at your phone all day. If you're gonna make the call, just make it. We'll just see what happens.
Well, what if my phone's in the car?
Jesse, is it me or you turn into the biggest pussy?
Thank you.
business. You hear me? Hey.
Someone answered?
Who is this?
Who is this?
You have something in mind.
What?
Where's my fucking money?
He knows. What? Well, hang up. What do you want from us?
I want my money. Back. All of it.
Well, who says we even have it?
I do. You hear me?
We're getting rid of that cash. Now. Hey, man, relax. He doesn't know you. He doesn't know shit about you. All he has is your phone number. Okay? So all we gotta do is ditch the phone. I'm listening.
Just through there in the kitchen.
Where's the rest of it? About $55,000. So apart from the $40,000 car you got outside, what else did you buy?
Bought some electronics and some new clothes.
You?
Yeah, same thing.
So return it, all of it.
Oh, what?
Receipts. Okay, come here. I need to tell you something. You got a bit of a attitude, right, kid? Do you have any receipts?
Yeah, I think I have some at home.
Okay, you?
I have a bunch, I can bring.
So it won't be a problem, huh? Bring the box, both of you, follow me.
So you got a kid, huh?
Hello?
Shane, him up in here when he's back?
Okay, what's your friend's number?
I don't remember.
Okay, kid. You want to do this again, huh? This is your last warning, okay? What's his fucking number?
Yeah?
Yeah, what's going on, kid?
I tried to return the laptops, and then they said I couldn't take them back either.
Your mother's sick. Your father lost his job. I don't give a shit. What about the car?
Well, no. Look, I needed to drive all the stuff around, and then I'm going to return it.
Just do it, kid. Stop fucking around.
Okay.
You owe that money to somebody, don't you?
Look, we don't need to talk, okay? I don't know you. You don't know me. I want to keep it that way. So shut the fuck up, okay?
I had a bad feeling about this from the start. You know, I knew there was something wrong with this whole picture. I'm so fucking stupid. I always get myself in this shit. You know, maybe I deserve it. You didn't strike me as the type.
What type?
A drug dealer.
You have no idea what you're dealing with here, do you? When you guys stole the car, this whole drug deal that I wasn't supposed to be a part of went south. I should be dead in, a couple hours.
Well, what are you gonna do?
Fuck. If I had the first clue, we wouldn't be sitting here.
I'm done.
Any plans?
Leave town.
That's it? That's your plan?
Well, there's really not much to plan for. Maybe get a job, see what happens.
You know, when I was a kid, you know, my parents, I pretty much lost everything. We didn't have
much. Is this going to be one of those stories where you overcome the odds to become this successful suburban dweller who owes money to somebody else?
No. Just been where you are, that's all. Some advice back then would have been nice.
Really? You've been where I am. Right now.
I ran away, too, you know. I hitchhiked across the country, you know, in search of what I thought was going to be a new life.
Your point?
I guess what I'm trying to say is don't go thinking that life is about the shit you want, because it's not. It's about being happy. And I guess as boring as this may sound, it's about doing what's right.
The right thing? Like chaining a teenager up in your kid's room?
Funny. So you have a dream? Private number. I'm not getting this. Look, I hope for your sake your little buddy picks up.
Yeah.
Why are you not here yet?
Bergman clothes won't take anything back either. Nothing.
I don't give a fuck about clothes, kid. What about the car?
They said they need authorization for a return that large. They don't have that kind of money on hand.
Take the car back, get authorization, get the money, get your ass back here. Fuck.
You couldn't take the car back, could he? I don't own my own business.
What?
My dreams. You asked about them.
I got a lot on my mind right now, okay? Truth is, I kind of lost interest. Just play the quiet hostage, okay? Shut up. I'm sorry, okay? I was an asshole. So your business, what about it? You were telling me. The dream. Your business.
Yeah, I want to own my own business. That's something funny.
That's cool. It's a start, right?
What if I fail?
Scary stuff. If you work hard enough, you can do anything, kid.
downstairs. There's a door. I'll take you down the stairs, down the side of the house. You'll see a driveway. Follow it. You're in the clear, kid. Run for it, okay?
Well, what about you?
Go. Get out of here, Jesse.
I got it!
No! Hey,
you can let it go!
Now!
Dude is dead.
Who cares? He's one of them.
No, he's not. Okay? Let's go. Who the hell are those guys?
Oh, shit. They're after us.
Shit. Go! Where, man? Jesse!
Turn up here! Turn right! Turn right! Just turn!
All right, pull up. Now where?
Oh, shit.
Back, 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 back! Go! Go, 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 go!
Look, this whole thing is my fault. They don't know anything about this. It was a mistake, all of it, okay? I gave them the merchandise, and I know you have the money. Please don't touch my family. I'm sick of this fucking bullshit. What do you want from me? Pulling the fuck around, taking pictures of me in the middle of the night. What do you fucking want from me?
Okay.
Yeah.
They hurt you?
No, we're all right.
I was contacted by your associate.
My associate, you mean Jimmy?
I was contacted by your associate. He was supposed to invest in one of my operations. Now, why the fuck didn't that happen?
Look, please, just let the kids go. They had nothing to do with this, okay?
Stealing the package from the drop-off point is having something to do with it. Running around town spending my money in front of the whole world, including the competition, is having something to fucking do with it!
They didn't know whose money they were spending.
Shut the fuck up. Or I'll put a bullet in your face. Now, this is quite the mess that we find ourselves in, wouldn't you agree?
Look, like I said, I can get the rest of the money. I can
keep 25 grand in my fucking pocket. Do you think I give a shit about a few thousand?
So why all of this? You got the drugs bag. You got nearly 50,000.
Because you set me up! Nobody sets me up!
This was a fucking mistake, all of it.
Shut the fuck up! You thought you could screw me. You all did. Thought you could get away with it. How's that make me look? I could just take you out to the desert and put you in a hole, be done with the whole thing.
Sam, it's okay. Please.
I'll tell you what's gonna happen. One of you guys is gonna get up, he's gonna walk out of here, he's gonna keep his fucking mouth shut. Second guy is gonna replace that piece of shit, Jimmy. He's gonna take a job with me. And the third guy gets... he gets made an example of.
Example? What do you mean, example?
You're a smart guy, Mr. Parker. I think you can figure it out. Now, this plane leaves in 2 minutes. You have that long to decide who gets what.
So what are we gonna do? There's just gotta be another way, right? Right?
Sam, it's okay. Come over here, both of you, now. Get over here. Listen to me. I promise you it's gonna be okay. Okay, Sam? It's gonna be okay. Don't worry. It's gonna be okay. It's okay. It's okay.
What if we rush them?
They're gonna find us. Even when we get past these guys in the plane and the guys outside, they're gonna come and find us. They'll keep looking and they'll find us.
He said we had options.
We don't. It's okay. Hey, Sam, it's gonna be okay. Get it together.
You made a choice?
Yeah. This kid goes, okay? Please.
He says one thing, I'll bury his whole family.
He won't. He's a good kid. He won't do that. Right, Sam? Please.
Get the fuck out of here.
Get out of here, Sam. Go. Go.
Go, Sam.
What are you gonna do?
Get out of here, Sam, now. Move.
I can't go. Get the hell out of here, man.
Jesse!
For fuck's sake, Sam! Get the fuck out of here!
Thank you.
I am breaking. In all the silence, am I facing the wrong road? I awaken. I don't.